Okay, hello and good day everyone. No? So today we will discuss about proving using trigonometric identities. Okay, so again, now let us review about the fundamental trigonometric identities. No? We have tangent theta is equal to sine theta over by cosine theta. Okay, then cotangent theta is equal to cosine theta over by sine theta. Second theta is equal to 1 over by cosine theta. Then alternate version of this identity is cosine theta equal to 1 over by second theta. Then cosecant theta is equal to 1 over by sine theta. Alternately, sine theta is equal to 1 over by cosecant theta. Cotangent theta is equal to 1 over by tangent theta. Alternately, tangent theta is equal to 1 over by cotangent theta. Then we have sine squared theta plus cosine squared theta is equal to 1. And 1 plus tangent squared theta is equal to second squared theta. Then 1 plus cotangent squared theta is equal to cosecant squared theta. Okay, so these are the fundamental trigonometric identities. Now, let us have an example. No, prove the identity sine theta cotangent theta equals to cosine theta. So dito sa topic na to class na magpo-prove tayo ng mga given trigonometric expression, then we will prove it using the fundamental trigonometric identities. Now, here for number one, no, we just have to prove sine theta cotangent theta is equal to cosine theta. Okay? So to prove, no, syempre, i-substitute natin yung mga trigonometric identities. So first, papalitan natin yung cotangent theta ng cosine theta over by sine theta. Then we have sine theta times cosine theta over by sine theta equal to cosine theta. And then cancel this out. Then we have cosine theta is equal to cosine theta. Therefore, this expression, no, is true, no, that the sine theta cotangent theta is equal to cosine theta. True yan kasi, oh, napinalitan natin si cotangent theta ng cosine over by sine theta, no? Cancel out natin yung sine theta, natira cosine na lang. Okay? So paano natin mapipili yung kung ano yung trigonometric identity? Una kasi class, no, make sure na may maka-cancel out ka. Pangalawa, no, kung may ma-add ka or ma-divide, no, or ma-multiply. Next, kung may mga square root. No, I mean na matatanggalan mo ng square root o kaya nang malalagyan mo ng square. Okay? So dito, no, para maging cosine tong sine theta, cotangent theta, para maging cosine sila, palitan natin si cotangent theta ng cosine theta over by sine theta. Hindi natin pwedeng gamitin si sine theta eh, kasi nga balikan natin yung trigonometric identity fundamental natin. No, yung si sine theta is equal to 1 over by cosecant theta. Cosecant theta is not necessary for this expression kasi nga ang kailangan natin is cosine. Therefore, si cosine theta involved dito si cosine. Ito yung value ng cotangent theta, sorry. Ng itong cotangent theta, no, ang value niya is cosine theta over by sine theta, no, which is involved doon sa given expression. Okay? Also, we cannot substitute cosine theta, no, to 1 over by second theta, hindi yan necessary, no? Kasi wala naman, hindi naman kasama sa second theta doon eh. That's why ito na lang ang best option natin. Change your cotangent theta to cosine theta over by sine theta and then cancel out yung sine theta. Okay? Next. Prove the identity sine theta plus cosine theta cotangent theta equal to cosecant theta. Okay? So if we prove natin na itong expression na to equal daw kay cosecant theta or itong expression na to equal dito, no? Now, what should we do? Okay, first change your cosine theta. No? I mean, sorry, yung cotangent theta to cosine theta over by sine theta. So we have sine theta plus cosine theta times cosine theta over by sine theta equal to cosecant theta. Okay? One at a time lang muna para ano, hindi magulo. And then multiply natin cosine theta times cosine theta is cosine squared theta over by sine theta. No, equal to cosecant theta. Next, add natin yung sine theta plus cosine squared theta over by sine theta. So to add, we will get the LCD. What is the LCD here? Sine theta. Then sine theta times sine theta is equal to sine squared theta. Parang ano, parang sa variable, no? Limbawa, just imagine x to. Tapos ito x. LCD nila is x. X times x is x squared. Okay? So ganun ang nangyari dito. Now, sine theta times sine theta is sine squared theta plus cosine squared theta equal to cosecant theta. Now, what is the value of sine squared theta plus cosine squared theta? That is 1. Ito, dun sa fundamental natin. Sine squared theta plus cosine squared theta is equal to 1. So, palitan natin ng 1 yan. Okay? And then, sa fundamental, balikan natin fundamental trigonometric identities. No? 1 over by sine theta, no, is equal to cosecant theta. Therefore, palitan natin ito ng 1 over by sine theta ng cosecant theta. So therefore, cosecant theta is equal to cosecant theta. So ito na yung solution natin. And then ito naman yung na-prove natin, yung proof natin. Okay? O, galing yan sa fundamental. Tingnan natin yung fundamental, ha? May cosecant theta equal to 1 over by sine theta doon. Sana yun. Ah, ito. Yan, o, number 4. Okay. Next. Okay. Prove the identity tangent theta plus cotangent theta equal to secant theta cosecant theta. Okay. So ipuprove natin na si tangent theta plus cotangent theta equal dito sa secant theta cosecant theta. Okay. So what should we do first? Okay. We will use this ano. Value tangent theta is equal to sine theta over by cosine theta. Palitan natin yan. And then yung cotangent theta naman, palitan naman natin ng cosecant theta over by sine theta. Kasi ano te, reciprocal lang naman silang dalawa, pero plus 2, ha? Then si secant theta, palitan natin ng 1 over by cosine theta. Si cosecant theta naman, palitan natin ng 1 over by sine theta. Okay? Pero multiplication kasi magkadikit. So multiplication yan. Then now, solve natin to. What is the LCD here? If you add sine theta over by cosine theta and cosine theta over by sine theta. LCD is cosine theta, sine theta. Cosine theta, sine theta, divide by cosine theta is sine theta na lang natira. Then sine theta times sine theta is equal to sine squared theta. Ano? Diretso ko na. Sine theta times sine theta plus to cosine theta, no? So we have cosine theta sine theta divided by sine theta is cosine theta times cosine theta equal to ito. No need to get the LCD here because multiplication tayo. We just have to add immediately the numerator to numerator, the denominator to denominator. Then 1 times 1 is 1. Cosine theta times sine theta is cosine theta sine theta. Parang x times y, xy. Ganito, ha? Now, here, sine theta times sine theta is sine squared theta plus cosine theta times cosine theta is cosine squared theta all over by cosine theta sine theta equal to 1 over by cosine theta sine theta. Now, balikan natin to. Sine squared theta plus cosine squared theta, no? Doon sa fundamental trigonometric identity, that is equal to 1. Yan, no? Equal to 1. So, substitute natin as 1 here. We have 1 over by cosine theta equal to 1 over by cosine theta. Cosine theta, sine theta. See, they are equal. Okay? Now, let us have an exercise, no? Verify the following identities. Here, for number 1, cotangent theta is equal to cosine theta times cosecant theta. Okay? First thing to do, change your cotangent theta to cosine theta times cosecant theta. Ay no, sorry, ito pala. Yeah, change your cosecant theta, pares lang pala 'to, no. Pala hindi siya familiar sa akin. Okay. Change your cosecant theta to 1 over by sine theta and then multiply cosine theta times 1 is cosine theta over by sine theta. Your cosine theta over by sine theta is equal to cotangent theta. No, kahit balikan niyo pa doon sa fundamental, 'yun talagang value niya, cotangent theta. For cosine theta over by sine theta. Next, number 2. Cosine squared theta equal to 1 minus sine squared theta. Okay? First, no? substitute your 1 minus sine squared theta to cosine squared theta. Paano nangyari yon? Okay? Simula yan dito. Ito sa value na to. Dito tayo para mas ano sa inyo. Yan. Sana yan. Ito. Galing yan dito sa value na yan. No? Number 2. Okay? Now, paano naging 1 minus sine squared theta equal to cosine squared theta yan, sir? Dito, no? Transpose natin, no? Si sine squared theta to the other side. Nag-transpose tayo. Pag nag-transpose tayo, no, magiging minus na yan. Okay? Si palitan natin si 1 minus sine squared theta ng cosine squared theta para mag-equal sila. Okay? Next. Number 3. Cotangent theta over by cosine theta plus secant theta over by cotangent theta is equal to secant squared theta cosecant theta. Now, what should we do here? First, now change your cotangent theta to cosine theta over by sine theta. Then yung secant theta mo to 1 over by cosine theta equal to your secant squared theta to 1 over by cosine squared theta times secant theta over by 1 over by sine theta. So dito class, no, itong value ng secant squared theta, no, galing yan dito. Sana yan. Ito, galing yan dito. Ha? In-square lang natin. Kung nag-square, in-square mo yung cosine theta natin dito, dapat yung secant theta squared din. Okay, hindi lang pwede, pwedeng isa lang yung squared. Dapat dalawa sila. Di naman magbabago yung value niyan eh, kasi 1 naman yung nasa taas. Okay? So, hindi magbabago kahit na ilagay mo ng exponent na to, yung cosine dito, tsaka yung secant. Okay? Now. Now, yung di nating gagalawin yung cosine theta, but yung cotangent theta natin, palitan ulit natin ng cosine theta over by sine theta. Next, add natin tong dalawa. No? What is the LCD here? That is cosine theta over by sine theta. That's why ito, dapat naka-enclose yung parenthesis to eh. Okay? Yan. Then we have, before doing that, wait lang. Simplify muna natin to. Sorry, hindi pala multiply both sides muna ha. Simplify muna natin to. Cosine theta over by sine theta over by cosine theta. Ito yung pinaka-fractional bar ng complex fraction. So isang numerator to, isang denominator to. Okay? So now, to simplify this one, we will get the reciprocal of cosine theta and that is 1 over by cosine theta multiplied doon sa numerator which is cosine theta over by sine theta. Plus, ito naman, complex fraction ulit to. Okay, ito yung numerator, 1 over by cosine theta and then yung denominator naman natin is cosine theta over by sine theta. Now, to simplify this one, we just have to get the reciprocal of the denominator. No? Reciprocal of cosine theta and sine theta over by sine theta is sine theta over by cosine theta multiplied doon sa numerator niya which is 1 over by cosine theta. Next, 1 over by cosine squared theta multiplied by 1 over by sine theta is 1 over by cosine squared theta sine theta. Balikan natin to. Cancel out. No? Then we have 1 over by sine theta plus 1 times sine theta here is sine theta. Cosine theta times cosine squared theta is cosine squared theta. Next, get the LCD. No? So the LCD here is cosine squared theta sine theta. No? Kasi magkaiba sila, multiply lang natin para maging LCD na. Then, cosine squared theta times sine theta times 1, divide mo na sine theta is cosine squared theta times 1 is cosine squared theta. Plus, cosine squared theta sine theta divide natin by cosine squared theta or simply cancel out natira is sine theta multiplied by sine theta ulit is sine squared theta here equal to ito pa rin, di magbabago, no? Then now balikan natin cosine squared theta plus sine squared theta, anong value niya? pag inad natin yung cosine squared theta at yung sine squared theta, that is 1. So we have 1 over by cosine squared theta sine theta equal to 1 over by cosine squared theta sine theta. Okay? So that's it, no? So thank you for listening, and again, do not forget to answer your exercises. Okay? That's all. Goodbye and God bless.